You who live a life of leisure, you who live a life of ease in your mansion in the country or your yacht upon the seas, does your conscience ever picture on the tablet of your brain the sad thought of men in misery pulling lumber off the chain? When the pond is full of timber, the jack-ladder's running wild, and the sawyer in his carriage has the bandsaw set and filed, from the head rig to the trim saw, through the planer moves the train of that endless pile of lumber out upon the long green chain. Now the pondmen think they're bunions, and the scaler thinks he's God, and the sawyer thinks that each of them's a lazy, useless sod. But if the truth was ever looked for in the lies that pour like rain, you'll discover that the heroes are the workers on the chain. When the shift boss hits that button, then you'd better look alive, 'cause the lumber comes a-rollin' like the bees out of a hive, and you'll feel that sweat come pouring as each muscle screams with pain, and you'll wonder if it's worth it working on the long green chain. See the grader eye the lumber as it moves along the chain. With his keel he marks the grading, marks it down for knot and grain. He salutes to profiteering, we treat with complete disdain. For what's it mean to we who worked out on the long green chain? When I go to meet my maker, there is just one hope I hold, that St. Peter at the Golden Gate don't leave me in the cold. But if he sends me down below, this truth to you I'll tell, I still won't be unhappy, 'cause that green chain's worse than hell.